great moments in Australian sport and the event that each year stops the nation, the Melbourne Cup. It was first held in 1861 and a crowd of more than 4,000 was on hand to watch the race and celebrate the 21st birthday of the Flemington course. A horse called Mormon was the 3-1 favourite in a field of 17, and legend has it that the 6-1 chance Archer made the trip to Melbourne walking behind a sulky all the way from Nowra in southern New South Wales. Here's a phantom broadcast of that historic first race by veteran cup caller Joe Brown.
At the half-mile flag, it's still Archer holding command. He leads by 2.5 lengths from Antonelli. In third place is Prince. Then Mormon gaining ground from Flat Catcher and Tory Boy on his outside. There's a break to the More Tiring and being passed by Inheritor going around him. Some distance further back is Nutworth, together with Black Bess and Grey Dawn floundering. And in a rearward position, a Sorcerer, Far Away and Lucy Ashton. In the home straight, Archer is maintaining his momentum and he draws 3 lengths away from Antonelli. The favourite, Mormon, has been called upon by his rider to make an effort and has responded to move into third position. Behind him are Prince, Tory Boy and Flat Catcher, and the others appear to be beaten. Inside the distance, Archer is galloping with ease and he's moved away to lead 5 lengths from Mormon trying hard, but to no avail. Then follows Prince and Antonelli tiring badly. But Archer has proved superior to his rivals and he passes the winning post at least 6 lengths to the good of Mormon. 2 lengths away, third comes Prince. In fourth position is Antonelli, who tired over the last...
Joe Brown's impression of the first Melbourne Cup. Archer won again in 1862, this time as the 2-1 favourite. But the horse was not allowed to start in 1863 because the telegram from Sydney arrived on a public holiday in Melbourne and it could not be delivered before closing time for acceptances.